Kathy, align the dish with ARK Labos. Now, Kathy.
Done.
Right. Ryan, conduct final checks, and then we're gone.
On it.
Sarah.
What the?
What happened? MPTs don't work like that. I could have made it happen even if I wanted to. Not that I wanted to.
I know.
Is she okay?
Yeah. Yeah, she'll be fine. She just needs a second or two or a few hours.
So, what now?
How likely is it that the MPT dish can still be hooked up, do you think?
Not very likely.
So, there's a small chance.
Well, we'd have to hope that the dish didn't take the brunt of the impact. And even if it didn't, it'd need to be in line of sight with Habitas, and I'd have to check all the transformers and converters and hope that they're
all still
intact.
I think it's the last bit of hope we have. I can't leave Sarah like this. But I can take your lead on this from here.
Okay.
Kat? We're counting on you.
see it. Looks like it landed on its side. Dish looks in decent shape, but I'll need to get closer to properly inspect it. With any luck, the IAS took most of the hit.
Okay. If it doesn't work, I'm crossing all my fingers and toes over here.
How's Sarah?
Still resting. Let's give her some good news. Okay?
Yeah. I'll get that down.